Everyone had learned about his somewhat merciless practices, and many loved him despite, though many also drew arms against him. Two of whom drew arms against him were his two old friends, Jamukha and Togrul, who had become his strongest rivals. After defeating them, it wasn't hard to unite the other Mongol tribes under his leadership. And in 1205, at the gathering of Mongol chiefs known as the Kurultai, Temujin was given the name which means universal ruler.
Genghis Khan.